Hello, welcome to Tenorshare. iPhone Mirroring is a new application release with Beta 2 on iOS 18 and the latest macOS system Sequoia. Now, I have updated my iPhone 15 and MacBook to Beta 2, and let me show you iPhone Mirroring. After the update, you can go to the settings in general. Tap on AirPlay and Continuity. You can see there are many settings. I recommend you to enable these settings. And there is a new settings called iPhone Mirroring. It allows you to use iPhone on your nearby Mac. Next thing you need to do is to turn on passcode, otherwise you cannot connect to Mac. And make sure your iPhone is charging. iPhone and Mac are connected to the same Wi-Fi. Both turn on Bluetooth and keep them staying nearby. Now we can mirror iPhone on Mac. After the update to Beta 2 on Mac, you can see a new application iPhone mirroring showing in your launchpad. Click Continue. If the screen shows unable to connect to iPhone, you probably didn't turn on the lock screen passcode. iPhone mirroring requires iPhone is no longer in use. That means you need to lock your iPhone screen. Now, you can freely use iPhone on Mac. You can even play mobile game and watch TikTok just as you do on iPhone. It must be recognized that there are still few issues while use iPhone mirror. For example, you cannot use it when iPhone is on standby mode. But iPhone mirroring give us a whole new way to use our iPhone. Control the iPhone on your Mac, not just the simple screen mirroring. If you are interested in iPhone mirror, don't forget to update your iPhone to iOS 18 and macOS Sequoia. Here, I will recommend Reiboot. This is a useful tool. Not only helps you upgrade your iPhone system with one click, but also downgrade to the lower system once you don't like the latest version. Okay, this is all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.